more like a dream than reality. I must have thought it was a dream while she was here with me. When she was near, I didn't think she would leave. When she was gone, it was too much to believe. So if tomorrow I will borrow another moment of joy and sorrow, then another dream. So if there someday won't be time just to look beyond, there won't be reasons, no descriptions for my place and mine. There was so much I was told that was not real, so many things that I could not taste but I could feel.